this is really a way of enhancing your sales, your output.
All right. And now the cameras come. Can you make a small demonstration for us? Okay, that will be a small demonstration for our readers.
Yes, okay. I will do this
in front of the lens.
In front of the lens. Alright, first, I will do the mounting of the camera. So this is a Kappa board, Kappa fix. That means this is self-adhesive. You can take this away and it sticks. This machine. So first you have to set the machine to the Kappa. Means on both sides you go up with the machine until this is free, and then you go down. And when you go down, you feel a point where the rolls are just free. And this means the roll is on the Kappa. So you only need this type of pressure. You don't need much pressure. This is enough. Okay. So you give a little bit, just a little bit pressure. This is okay. Now I have to go there. Now you take the Kappa, take this away. What I do to make it safe, I cut here a little part away from the release liner. So that I have a little sticky part. Then I fold this twice. Take a picture.
Yeah.
The picture should be the same size as the Kappa. I can align it here. Make sure it is really on the board. Hold it. And then I stick it always in the middle. Stick it here in the middle. And I go to the side. Now it sticks here. Okay, now I go to the machine. Maybe you can hear. Yeah. You see, I just flip it over to the machine. Take this away here. Okay, now this sticks. And then I can simply hold this against the machine and push it through.
Hello.
Ta-da! Okay, so this was the first step. Mounting. Then I can also laminate it. You will never see any bubbles. It will always be like perfect. Because the picture is a bit too big.
Δείξτε για να γράφω και εκεί, δείξτε. Πέτσου, σε ακριβώς.
Όλα. Okay, that would be lamination. There are different types of lamination, different textures. So I just put it on the table. Cut myself the lamination. So I cut the lamination film a little bit bigger than the picture. Put this over. Now I simply take it here. I can hold it here. This is very thick. Just move it over. Like this. And again, like on the last time, I simply cut something away. The liner. Then like the mounting, place the film over the picture. So then it sticks just a little bit. Make sure everything is okay, wonderful. Then I simply let it fall on the picture. Then always from the middle to the side, just press it on. Now I need to cut this away because this sticks. So I cut away these things here. Then again, I go to the machine. For lamination, I need a little bit pressure. So I hope no one has adjusted it. So I go one, two half turns. Is enough? Go to here. Again, flip it over. So I make sure that there is no dust, nothing on the picture. I can take this release line. Laminated. Then of course, nothing is to know. There are all different types of lamination films that you can put on the picture. Little hearts, gloss, shiny, matte, all different things, and they all work the same way with the machine. Thank you very much for attending.